Subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to stay updated with latest tips and tricks. After waiting for more than 1 year, Exposed Framework is now finally available for Android Nougat. So in this video, let's take a look how to install Exposed Framework on Android Nougat. With that being said, let's get started. First step is to open the Play Store and download Droid Info application. Now open this app, go to System and find the CPU architecture. My Redmi Note 3 is running on 64-bit architecture. Remember the CPU architecture of your phone. Now click the downloads link given in the description of the video. Now you need to download the APK file for Exposed Framework. After the download is completed, install this app, but do not open it. Remember, do not open this application. Now again click the same downloads link. From here you need to download the zip file for the architecture of your phone. I am downloading the zip file of 64-bit. After the download is completed, reboot your phone into the recovery mode. Now in the recovery mode, tap on install, select the downloaded zip file, swipe to flash. After the flashing is completed, tap on reboot system. Now open the Exposed Framework application. Now you can see that you have successfully installed the Exposed Framework on Android Nougat. That's it about this video guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give this video a very big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.